of scenes from New York movies were made, like Ghost and the Pelham of 1, 2, 3. One of the most fanciest hotels in New York is the Plaza. A lot of movies were shot there. And my favorite movie shot here was Home Alone 2. The Plaza is beautiful inside. The movie starred Macaulay Culkin and the amazing Tim Curry. That's Tim Curry. He was in Annie and Home Alone 2. In Central Park, you'll see the Gapstow Bridge, where Kevin met the pigeon lady. And also here, he gave her the two dove ornaments. In Home Alone 2, Kevin tried to get away from the bandits. He ran into these steps. We were going to stay at the Plaza for one night, but there were no rooms left, so we stayed at the Park Central. But that's okay. We're right next to the Carnegie Deli, where the old man in Broadway, Danny Rose, told stories. The Statue of Liberty was in a lot of films. It's one of the most famous landmarks in the world. Some of the movies that it was in was Saboteur, Splash, Godfather 2, Ghostbusters 2, and spoiler alert, Planet of the Apes. Katz's Deli was seen in When Harry Met Sally, and I don't understand the scene, but I think it's pretty funny. I'm having an egg salad sandwich. Do you want to have what I'm having? When Harry Met Sally was also filmed here at the Museum of Art. It's where Sally learned to say chicken paprikash.
Chicken paprikash.
Chicken paprikash.
I want to partake of your pecan pie.
I want to take of your pecan pie. The Central Park Mall is seen in a lot of movies. It was most famously filmed in Kramer vs. Kramer. This is the Empire State Building. It was in the movies you've seen called King Kong, A Fail to Remember, Sleepless in Seattle, and The Muppets Take Manhattan. Across from the Plaza Hotel is this water park, which is also where Jenny and Kermit met and talked to each other in The Muppets Take Manhattan. Was it hard to pretend that Muppets were real people?
Not really, because Jim and Frank were so good at playing the characters, and they built the sets 4 feet above ground, so I didn't see them. So I just saw Kermit or Miss Piggy talking to me, so I wasn't paying attention that they were puppets.
Thank you. Everybody knows, I'm standing on 34th Street. Everybody knows about Well, Santa Claus works at Macy's. Well, there it is. I don't see Santa Claus anywhere. Do you?
Taxi.
Here at the St. Bridges Hotel, Sybil Shepherd caught a ride with taxi driver Robert De Niro.
Pretty good.
Kids like Night at the Museum. It was shot here at the Natural History Museum. Remember the dinosaur that comes alive? There it is. talk about you. All along in this day. Which is the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep. And find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. In a city that doesn't sleep. And find up a number one, top of the list, king of the hill.
A number one.